In Iron Man 3, when Tony testing his Mark 42 armor, every part of the suit went to Tony and assembled the suit, but one part gets stuck in the glass, which hits the Tony in the back, which totally disassembles Mark 42 armor, but notice dummy can be clearly seen taking out that last part and throwing it at Tony. Now you can imagine why Tony named this robot, Dummy.